Okay, so I have been tinkering with getting badges and things on Steam. So I'm going to show you a little bit about this. This is, you basically collect these cards when you're going in the games and things, and then you can, if you collect enough, then you can make a badge that goes on your profile. So we're looking at the stuff that I have. I have some things, I don't know why, the ones that I have most of are not at the top. Maybe they are at the top. Let's see. Did I miss it? Yeah. Okay. So this one, it says I can make a badge right here. So now I have these cards left. So I push this button right here. And then it shows me my badges. These are from this game called Inculinati, which is awesome. You see that? And then you got like all these dudes that are all from the game. I did buy two of these cards. They were not expensive though. So now it takes them, turns them into little things, it crafts them, and now it says I got 100 XP for that. And then I got a background rabbit. Tradable health thing. I got another trading card for the winter holiday, and then I got a level bonus, so that's 100 points. And then I got five levels, additional things. I'm not really been playing with this too much, but I started doing that, so now we can look and we can see. This is what that looks like. You could see edit my profile. So now we've got my profile. Doing this left-handed. View my profile. Okay, so now we've got a little thing. Then you can see my Inculinati badge is right up there. And then I just made this Never nightmare thing. I can edit my profile and then I can put my profile background because now I got these things. These are ones I bought earlier. But if I want to, I could put robots. I put these rabbits here. And that's what it'll look like. Let's just see what it looks like just for fun. For funsies. Okay, now we're gonna put the Wabbits. So that's what the Wabbits look like. I think the Wabbits are alright, but I'm gonna go back to my other one. But you see how you get those for each of the games? It's pretty rad. That's kinda how this thing works. This is new to me, but. In case you were thinking about doing badges and things like that, that's how you do it. I'm gonna put this thing back to my profile background. I'm gonna go back to the Halloween sale. You could see that I got this automation clock for finishing the ones for Never Ending Nightmares. You can reach for the games. And then I push this and I save it. And then I go back to my profile. And then it's done. Yay, things and stuff. You can see my friends on there. But that's the stuff. In case you want to do that to your Steam profile. The Scully dudes are from me buying something in the Steam shop, and the background as well. But you get badges and stuff. That's how you make a badge, in case you're wondering. Goodbye. Okay,